You never know when you're gonna have to make a sudden stop. Let's talk about a critical safety system, your four-wheel ABS, or anti-lock brake system. Hey, what, am I boring you, Scout? Come on, this is important stuff. It might save your life one day. Watch.
It's happened to most of us. You make a hard stop. You stomp on the brakes and the pedal starts pulsing. It may even feel like the pedal is pushing back. You might also hear a scraping or buzzing sound.
Relax. Your brakes are not broken. This is how four-wheel ABS, your anti-lock brake system, is designed to work. You see, before ABS, when you would slam on the brakes, the wheels would stop spinning and lock up. The car begins to skid and screech. It might even fishtail, like in the movies. Locked up wheels can no longer be steered. Anti-lock brakes help you maintain stability and steerability. Here's how it works. When you slam on the brakes, the ABS system stops and releases the wheel up to 30 times a second. And since the wheels are not locked up, you should still be able to steer the car. This is perhaps one of the greatest advantages to having ABS. Okay, here's a few things you need to know. Most cars have ABS now. It's been around for more than 20 years. But if your car doesn't have ABS, or if it malfunctions, you still need to pump the brakes. Does your car have ABS? Well, you can look for this symbol here when you first turn on the car, or you can check your owner's manual. Nice work, Scout. One note of caution, ABS might not stop so fast on sand, gravel, or loosely packed snow on a hard road surface, but you should still be able to steer. ABS, it can be a lifesaver, but remember, you are your car's best safety feature. No more, drive safer. Visit mycardoeswhat.org. That's mycardoeswhat.org. Oh, and also remember, friends, don't let dogs ride on the front seat. Hey, let's go in the back. Let's get you buckled in.